A lot of the players we're going to talk about today, Ike, son of a former NFL player, Joe Horn, was like an underrated stud receiver for years for the Saints. And so the South Carolina product coming in, allowing only 8 catches in the 2020 season. He was flagged 5 times, but he's a physical corner. What did you see from him on film to make him your top corner in this week's draft?
I got to. So what I put was a damn dog. That's what I put when you watch him on tape. If anybody don't know Joe Horn, a.k.a. Hollywood Horn, who was a New Orleans Saints wide receiver, he was one of the first with the antics on having a cell phone on the field after he scored a touchdown. Now he got a son, Jaycee Horn, which is a stud, which is my number one cornerback for the cornerback positions. What I saw on tape for Jaycee Horn was a backpedal. And it's an old school way that I think guys today in this generation have gotten away from. Everybody shuffles now. But when you backpedaling, it puts you in position to break on slants, digs, outs, posts. Now you do have to flip your hips on deeper routes, that 9 route, that go ball, but that's what put him in a lot of position. So when I looked at JC, I looked at him blitzing. I said, man, this dude can do it all. Not only he can come off the edge and blitz, which is something I really couldn't do. I just wanted to cover and hit all day. He can hit, he can catch, and he's very route aware. So what I mean by that is, if you got 2 guys on one side, meaning wide receivers, there's usually a combination in routes. So he reads combination routes real well. And not only do you, as a good corner, not only do you not need to know route combinations, you need to be very instinctive. And he's very instinctive. Now, you can have a cover corner or you can have corners that like to hit. But when you find a guy who can do both, which is Jaycee Horn, he don't mind covering one-on-one. And he damn sure don't mind coming up and laying the wood. That's why I had him at number one for my cornerbacks.
Yeah, and some people get too wrapped up in the production, 2 interceptions, but remember, he opted out of the final 3 games of the season once South Carolina head coach Will Muschamp got fired. But Ike, like I said, a lot of players on this list that we're going to be talking about today are either son of former NFL players, which makes me feel old, or son of professional athletes. I tell you what, though, if Jaycee Horn has any kind of success in the NFL, and I love that he plays corner while his dad played receiver, he's going to have to come up with a celebration of himself that tops his dad celebrating in the end zone with a cell phone. He's going to have to figure out a new celebration, and I can't wait to see it once that happens.
Well, he might just go throwback one day and take the fine and pull the phone out if you get an interception to the house, just like his dad, for old time's sake.